2 kilometers, take exit 12A onto Lawrence Avenue East.